The absolute top of Lake Superior. From here on in, it's all south. Finally, the southern turn coming up. Nothing but big trucks.